Okay, yelling or silent treatment?
If you're used to yelling, try silent for a change. And if you're always silent, try raising your voice for a change.
So what would you try?
Me? Oh, I have to go silent.
Possessive or indifferent?
Oh, possessive. Kissing or hugging? Both. Don't make me choose between those two.
but first, let me ask you about possessive or indifferent, because mm-hmm. one can be a bit too possessive, come on.
Of course. Of course.
Stalkerish.
Well, whenever you have the concept of attention, every person will either have gotten too little of it or too much of it. Too little is indifference and neglect. Too much is intrusion and abuse. And you want the right middle. So possessive is problematic, indifferent is problematic. But you gave me two devils.
I did. Okay, so kissing or hugging, you answered?
Kissing.
Eternal love or many exciting relationships?
Ah, eternal love that includes many exciting relationships within.
Okay. I see you're on that team.
You know, here's the way I see it. May I? I think that today most of us are going to have two or three relationships or marriages. Some of us are going to do it with the same person.
You can combine the two.
So many exciting relationships inside the eternal love.
Listen to your partner or your therapist.
It's the same, because you go to your therapist to listen to your partner. Listen to your partner.
Separate bedrooms or spooning?
Ah, spooning.
I thought it was good with separate bedrooms, that you kept the tension.
Separate bathrooms.
Okay. Okay, lights on or lights off?
On. Mm-hmm. On. Mm-hmm. Especially beautiful.
The older you get, the more you want lights off, I think. But, okay.
Or the more confident you get, the more you like the lights on. Because you you can be young and insecure, and you can be old and more confident.
That's right.
So it's not so easy that because you get older, you want to hide.
No, it's true.
You're going to regret you did this thing with me.
Oh, yeah, I'm regretting this now. Hope you enjoyed the clip. For more interesting conversations, please hit subscribe.